Little Ghetto Boy is a Donny Hathaway song, and another one of my favorite artists of all time, somebody that's influenced me quite a lot. We actually ended up doing a version that's quite a bit different from his original version, arrangement-wise, Black Thought rhymes on it. And that's another song that evolved over time. We developed that arrangement live. We were playing the shows around New York and in different places, and we re-recorded it because of the changes that we made in the arrangement. And I think this album has a good mix of songs where we were very faithful to the original, and then others that we were more adventurous with the arrangement.
Again, hip-hop aficionados would probably know this, you know, simply because Wu-Tang and Dr. Dre both made their versions of Little Ghetto Boys. But this is a song, again, we wanted to take different positioning on the record, so this is a song of an adult speaking to a child growing into his own, a child without a father, a child without proper guidance. And
Donnie's such an iconic artist, and particularly for, you know, soul singers who play the piano, that's always like somebody we go to because he's one of the more influential people in that realm. And so, you know, it was, I think, a perfect person for us to cover. Cruel blade.